2018 Jeep Grand Commander revealed for China. Stylish 7-seat SUV is Beijing-bound. Official images of the 2018 Jeep Grand Commander have been revealed, and it looks a lot like the Jeep Yuntu Concept, Hello, we saw last year in Shanghai, minus the plug-in hybrid kit and drone tech. Jeep's Grand Commander is slated to make its official debut at this year's Beijing Auto Show in April. The sleek, 7-seat SUV has a long wheelbase and is made exclusively for the Chinese market. Like the Jeep Yuntu Concept, the Grand Commander shares its sharp, clean lines, slim LED headlights and taillights, a chrome grille, but sadly, it does not have suicide doors. It does have a big roof rack and a sunroof that spans over 3/4 of its long top. A 4x4 version will also be available, judging from video on Jeep's Chinese language website. Don't feel too left out, though. We can expect to receive both a Wagoneer and Grand Wagoneer, 1991 model shown below, here in the US by 2020 instead. Under the hood, the family-friendly hauler will likely pack a potent 2.0-liter four-cylinder engine that offers 234 horsepower or 265 horsepower one depending on the trim level. Both engines are mated to a 9-speed automatic transmission. The China-only model is a joint venture with FCA's partner Guangzhou Automotive Group, GAC, that also produces Jeep Cherokees and Renegades for the Chinese market. The 2018 Jeep Grand Commander's base price starts at about $38,000. Check out a 360-degree view of the upcoming model on Jeep's Chinese site here.